gentlemen. Thank you very kindly. It's very pleasant to be here. Where are we? And now we'd like to play a famous song written by one of the great songwriters of America, Mr. George Gershwin, called Lady Be Good.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. As you can see, we're making up a program as we go along. Because we're in a jazz club and we have to improvise. And this is an old tune called "The World Is Waiting for the Sunrise."
Thank you.
much. Now I'd like to introduce an old friend of mine who plays with me every 20 years or so. He's a dear friend of mine, and I brought him along for this engagement. He's not a small boy, as you can see. But I think a great many of you fans remember Jimmy Maxwell, and he's going to play a song that was made famous by Louis Armstrong called Confessing. I think these two songs you'll recognize quickly. Mr. John Haas at the piano, playing a tune recorded by Tommy Dorsey many years ago called I Should Care. Thank you very much. And now I would like to present an old friend of mine. I really didn't know whether he was in town or not, but I found out he was, and it was a great surprise and also a wonderful surprise to me. And he acquiesced to come here this evening and join us, join the group. I really think he's one of the, if not the greatest jazz violinist in the world, certainly one of the greatest. And it's a great pleasure to present Mr. Sven Asmussen. Good to see you. Good to see you. This is an arrangement we made about 3 minutes ago. It's called If I Had You. Thank you.
two fingers.
Thank you.
tune written by Rodgers and Hart, Larry Hart, Dick Rodgers, called So Easy to Remember and So Hard to Forget. An old standard called, what is it called?
I don't know.
Airmail Special Delivery. Thank you. Gentlemen, on behalf of Sven Asmussen, Don Haas, Jimmy Maxwell, the entire gang, and myself, I want to thank you very kindly for your most appreciative applause. It's been a great pleasure to play for you. Thank you.